Demand Forecasting 201. If you missed Demand Forecasting 101, make sure you check the video out before jumping into this one. Demand forecasting is where the supply chain side of business meets sales and marketing. Both sides must be in sync to succeed. There are different factors influencing the customer demand lifecycle. The first one is seasonality, which refers to changes in order volume throughout a specific period of time. A highly seasonal brand may serve a specific time period, event, or season, causing varying demand levels throughout the year. Seasonal demand often requires a business to reduce inventory on hand during the quiet months and then ramp up production in their operations workforce during peak season. That's why many cyclical businesses outsource retail fulfillment to a third-party logistics company like ShipBob, who can store inventory, pick items, pack boxes, and ship orders for them. Competition affects demand as there are more options for your customers to choose from and more companies vying for their attention. When a competitive force comes into play, demand will be skewed. This can take you by surprise, so an agile demand forecasting model can help you respond quickly. Demand forecasting will be very different for different products and services. It's important to know the lifetime value of your customers, your average order value, and the combinations of products ordered to improve demand forecasting. Using this data, you can understand how to group or bundle items, drive more recurring revenue, and see how one SKU affects or drives demand for another. The geography of where your customers reside and where you manufacture and ship orders from can greatly impact inventory forecasting and the speed at which you can fulfill customer orders. Using fulfillment centers in locations near your customers can help you fulfill customer demand quickly and more affordably, so it ships from a warehouse closest to the customer. This helps you monitor where your customers reside and store certain products in the regions where they are ordered most, so you don't have to ship to faraway destinations. So I'm sure you're ready to find out what the steps are to forecasting demand. As a reminder, forecasting demand is an extremely challenging task. You want to be flexible enough to handle sporadic influxes, but also take a long-term approach. So here are the steps you can follow. You'll need to set objectives, collect and record data, measure and analyze data, and budget accordingly. So let's dive deeper into those steps. Number one, set objectives. Demand forecasting should have a clear purpose, so it's important to set objectives. Choose your time period, the specific product or general category you're looking at, and whether you're forecasting demand for everyone or a specific subset of people. You'll also want to make sure it satisfies your financial planners, product marketing, logistics, and operations teams in a non-biased way. You'll need to understand what your goals are for the right demand capacity planning, which will allow you to use decision-making forecasting processes to understand consumer behavior better. Number two, collect and record data. Integrating all of the data from your sales channels can provide a cohesive view of actual product demand and insight into sales forecast. Being able to see the time and date of orders, SKUs ordered, and sales channels will help you forecast growth and trend projection on a more granular level and look back to see how your forecast matched up reality. Number three, measure and analyze data. Whether done manually or using automation and predictive analytics, you'll need a reputable data analysis process. This requires comparing what you predicted to actual sales to help you adapt your next forecast. And number four, budget accordingly. Once you have a feedback loop, you can set your next forecast, hopefully more accurately, and update your budget to allocate funds where they should go based on growth goals. ShipBob makes demand forecasting easier. ShipBob has a global network of fulfillment centers, allowing e-commerce brands to store their inventory and have ShipBob automatically pick, pack, and ship orders as soon as they are placed. ShipBob also has proprietary software with advanced analytics and distribution metrics that inform business decisions. Click the link in the description below to learn how you can partner with ShipBob to better forecast demand.